a little white wine love. This is like a white wine moment. I moved to New York 20 some odd years ago when I met my wife, and I was fucking taken. Do you know what I mean? Like, I knew it. When me and Paul were first starting to ever traverse the country, like, we were these kids that lived in the Southeast. We'd never been anywhere ever. And I remember my first time ever coming to New York, Paul was with me. I was actually checking out, trying to figure out what publishing company I was going to sign with. And Paul came along with me just because I was scared to do it alone. And I know, it's fucking horrible. And I said, man, I love this city. I go, watch this. And it ran out in the middle, and I was right in Times Square, and I ran out in the middle of the street, and I started singing, "Girls Just Want to Have Fun," at the top of my lungs. Like, literally, "Girls just want to have fun." And I looked around and I said, look, nobody gives a shit. Nobody cares what's happening. This is where I want to be. And then we went to LA, and Paul said, this is where I want to be. And then a couple years later, he met his wife and moved to LA, and I met my New York wife, and I moved to New York, and this was everything. And the thing about New York is that it doesn't ever shut down. It just has ebbs and flows, right? And there's no such thing as Saturday night. There's a synapse that connects between a Saturday night and a Sunday morning. It's the same thing. If you had a great Saturday night, it leads into a Sunday morning. If you had an okay Saturday night, you go to sleep and wake up Sunday morning and you did something wrong. So this was a song about that great night, about all of those great nights where it just kind of runs into the other thing, and you get to wake up and you get to see New York come alive on a morning, which is one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen in my life. So this is called Sunday Morning New York Day.
Just the way I do.